Thank you. Marcie and Patrick want to welcome you to the celebration of their love for one another each. Of you has given something special to their lives. Your love and encouragement will forever be appreciated. Thank you for sharing one of their life's happiest moments with them. May you be as important a part of their tomorrow as you are of their today. It is often said that it is love that makes the world go round. However, without doubt, it is friendship which keeps us spinning on an even keel. True friendship provides so many of the essentials of happy life. It is the foundation on which to build an enduring relationship. It is the mortar which bonds us together in harmony, and it's the calm, warm protection we sometimes need when the world outside seems cold and chaotic. True friendship holds a mirror to our foibles and failings. Without destroying our sense of worthiness, true friendship nurtures our hopes, supports us in our disappointments, and encourages us to grow to our best potential. Today, they pledge not only their love, but strength, warmth, and fun of true friendship. Now, who presents this woman to be married to this man?
Mother. Her mother and I.
At this time, we would also like to honor those who could not be with us today. Although they are not here with us physically, we feel blessed that are with us in spirit and on this beautiful day. We dedicate a rose to each of them.
Working toward common goals. If you have love in your life, It can make up for a great many things you lack. If you do not have it, no matter what else there is, it is never enough.
Marcie and Patrick, today I ask you to make a promise that whatever happens, you shall never walk alone, that your hearts will shelter to each other and your arms will be your home, that you'll stand side by side and sleep in each other's arms, that Patrick, you'll watch over Marcie and keep her from harm, that Marcie, you'll be the joy in Patrick's heart and the food for his soul. May you feel deeply loved, and indeed you are, through your brightest days and your darkest nights. And so I ask, will you now take each other into your hearts and pledge your love for now and forever? May I have the rings, please? Rings are the ancient symbol, blessed by and simple, round like the sun, round like the eye, and round like arms that embrace. May these rings symbolize that your love, like the sun, illuminates and warms the other's hearts. Like the eye, you must see clearly, even amid the adversity of life. And arms that embrace us, grace upon the world, may they also attend you that love given comes back around again and again. Patrick, take this ring. Place it on Marcie's finger. And repeat after me. Marcie, as long as we live, I will be your loving husband and caring friend. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sadness. I will love you for who you are and help you to become all that you can be. Marcie, place the ring on Patrick's finger and repeat after me. Patrick, as long as we live, I will be your loving wife and caring friend. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sadness. I will love you for who you are and help you to become all that you can be. Running for her. sins, we can never be separated again. So many, so may your lives be blended together for all eternity.
Patrick and Marcie Walker.